This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The voiced dental fricative is a type of consonantal sound, used in some spoken languages. It is familiar to English speakers as the th sound in father. The symbol in the International Phonetic Alphabet that represents this sound is eth, or this was taken from the Old English and Icelandic letter eth, which could stand for either a voiced or unvoiced interdental non-sibilant fricative. This symbol is also sometimes used to represent the dental approximant, a similar sound not known to contrast with a dental non-sibilant fricative in any language, though that is more clearly written with the lowering diacritic. Other possible transcriptions of the dental approximant include retracted, advanced and dentalized, though none of them are commonly used. The dental non-sibilant fricatives are often called interdental because they are often produced with the tongue between the upper and lower teeth, and not just against the back of the upper teeth, as they are with other dental consonants. This sound, and its unvoiced counterpart, are rare phonemes. The great majority of languages of Europe and Asia, such as German, French, Persian, Japanese, and Mandarin, lack this sound. Native speakers of those languages in which the sound is not present often have difficulty enunciating or distinguishing it, and replace it with a voiced alveolar sibilant, a voiced dental stop or voiced alveolar stop, or a voiced labio-dental fricative, known respectively as th alveolarization, th stopping, and th fronting. As for Europe, there seems to be a great arc where this sound and or the unvoiced variant is present. Most of mainland Europe lacks the sound. However, some periphery languages as Gascon, Welsh, English, Elfdalian, Northern Sami, Mari, Greek, Albanian, Sardinian, some dialects of Basque, and most speakers of Spanish have this sound in their consonant inventories, as phonemes or allophones within Turkic languages. Bashkir and Turkmen have both voiced and voiceless dental non-sibilant fricatives among their consonants. Among Semitic languages, they are used in modern Standard Arabic, albeit only by some speakers, as well as in some dialects of Hebrew and Neo-Aramaic. Contents 1 features 2 occurrence 3 see also 4 references 5 bibliography. Features of the voiced dental non-sibilant fricative. Its manner of articulation is fricative, which means it is produced by constricting air flow through a narrow channel at the place of articulation, causing turbulence it does not have. The grooved tongue and directed airflow, or the high frequencies, of a sibilant. Its place of articulation is dental, which means it is articulated with either the tip or the blade of the tongue at the upper teeth, termed respectively apical and laminal. Note that most stops and liquids described as dental are actually denti-alveolar. Its phonation is voiced, which means the vocal cords vibrate during the articulation. It is an oral consonant, which means air is allowed to escape through the mouth only. It is a central consonant, which means it is produced by directing the airstream along the center of the tongue, rather than to the sides. The airstream mechanism is pulmonic, which means it is articulated by pushing air solely with the lungs and diaphragm, as in most sounds occurrence in the following transcriptions. The undertack diacritic may be used to indicate an approximant language word IPA meaning notes. Albanian idhol, idol, Aleut Atkin dialect dax, I, Arabic standard dhhb, gold, see Arabic phonology. Aromanian zala, butter way, corresponds to in standard Romanian. See Romanian phonology. Assyrian Neo-Aramaic wada, doing, common in the Tayari, Barwari and Chaldean Neo-Aramaic dialects, corresponds to in other varieties Bashkir as fada, fairy, fricative or approximant. Allophone of, d, see Catalan phonology. De hollow weak fricative or approximant. It is a common intervocalic allophone of, d, and may be simply a plosive instead. Elfdalian baya, wait, English this, this, see English phonology. Fijian ciwa, 9, German Austrian leider, unfortunately, intervocalic allophone of, d, in casual speech. See German phonology. Greek Daphne, Daphne, laurel, see modern Greek phonology. Gwichan Needon, you want, Han e diaresis, dha diaresis, hide, harsusi, b, Hebrew Iraqi divni. Northern Sami Dita, science, Norwegian Meldal dialect I, in syllabic palatalized frictionless approximant corresponding to I, in standard Eastern Norwegian. See Norwegian phonology. Occitan Gascon KDV, what I should, allophone of D, see Occitan phonology. Portuguese European nada, nothing. Northern and Central dialects allophone of D, mainly after an oral vowel. See Portuguese phonology. Sardinian Nidu, fricative allophone of theta before voiced consonants, often in free variation with Swahili dambi s and Swedish Central Standard bada to take a bath, an approximant allophone of d in casual speech. See Swedish phonology. Some dialects I in a syllabic palatalized frictionless approximant corresponding to I in Central Standard Swedish. See Swedish phonology. Syriac Western Neo-Aramaic hd to take. Tamil Anpatu 9 see Tamil phonology. Tanacross dhet liver. Turkmen gaz goose. Tuchuan Northern Edho hide. Southern Adu Venetian Mezorno. Midday Welsh bard bard. See Welsh phonology. Zapotec Tilkiapan allophone of d. Danish is actually a weak velarized alveolar approximant. See also voiced alveolar non-sibilant fricative sibilant consonant. Hashtag possible combinations. Index of phonetics articles. References Carrot Olson et al. 2010-210. Carrot Thalwall. Carrot Carbonell. Carrot ABC Granum 2003-121. Carrot AB Basbel 2005-59 and 63. Bibliography Basbel, Hans 2005, The Phonology of Danish, ISBN. Madison, Ian, Spagic, Sinisa, Sands, Bonnie, Latifoged, Peter. Chapter 1993, Phonetic Structures of Dahalo, in Madison, Ian, UCLA Working Papers in Phonetics, Fieldwork Studies of Targeted Languages, 84, Los Angeles, the UCLA Phonetics Laboratory Group, pp. Association, 2237-41, doi, 101017, S0025100300004266. Diacritics Segments Tone Letter Place of Articulation Manner of Articulation Special Topics Case Variants of IPA Letters Handwritten IPA Obsolete and Non-Standard Symbols IPA Chart for English Dialects Encodings Sampa X Sampa Kirschenbaum Tipa Phonetic Symbols in Unicode World Bet IPA Braille Palato alveolar retroflex alveolo palatal palatal velar uvular pharyngeal. N. Stop P B P B T D T D. C K Q sibilant affricate T S D Z T D T. D non-sibilant affricate P B beta P F B V T theta D T T H D E T D C C K X Q Chi. H H sibilant fricative S Z. Non-sibilant fricative beta F V T H. Eth theta, th eth c, x, chi, h, h, approximant. J, j, flap or tap. Trill, r, 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 lateral. C, k, lateral. Lateral flap, non-pulmonic consonants simple clicks. Other clicks q, q, chi. Q, q, chi, implosives. Ejectives. P, t, c, k, q, f, theta, s, x, chi, t, s, t. TTCKXKQKIKO articulated consonants continuance W occlusives K PBM TPD BN MQ these tables contain phonetic symbols which may not display correctly in some browsers where symbols appear in pairs left right represent the voiceless voiced consonants shaded areas denote pulmonic articulations judged to be impossible or not distinctive chart image pulmonics non-pulmonics affricates co-articulated front near front central near back back close eye.